What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. I am back with another reaction to the one and only, the one and three very, very talented girls. Now, this is what I believe to be controversial. So I've been told that a lot of people are not quite on the side of this one. So this is featuring Grandson and 0936. Now, I don't know who they are. I don't know if it can't be their grandson. They're too young, so I'm guessing that's the name of the artist. So I don't know. Let's see what we think. Genuine first reaction. Again, I do know that there's been a bit of, not controversy isn't the right word, but a bit of, not really liking this for some reason. But Choke's a phenomenal song, so I don't know why, so we'll find out. Let's get straight into this reaction. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Let's get straight into it. It's like a genuine mashup between the. Interesting. So I can see why people don't like it. It's not really. It doesn't feel like in line with the one in style. However, it is not bad. Let's listen to some more. Oh, nice. Nice. More upbeat, like. Right. He's where I'm sat. Okay. So, I think it's not bad. However, I don't think it's in the one and style. I feel like it doesn't make sense for them to do a song like this. So, I think if you remove yourself and say it's not the Warning, and you say it's a different band, that would do something more on these lines. It's kind of like a techno electronic rap kind of vibe. It's a bit of a mixture. If you take the Warning out of this and say it's not the one, this is actually really good. If you go, this is a song by the Warning, this is the Warning's thing, it makes no sense to you. I get where it's come from. It doesn't seem like something they would do or should do. However, they have. And if you take the fact that it's the Warning out of this and that's the girls and stuff like that, and just take the song for the lyrics and the music behind it, it's actually not bad so far. Anyways, it just makes no sense for them. It doesn't even look right on the kind of screen when you've got the music that you're hearing compared to when you see the girls. It doesn't compute. That's only because we know them. If this was someone fresh, they would probably think, yeah, decent. It's a weird combo. However, you can say it's weird as you want. This is very smooth transitions between melding the songs together. It's nice. It's nice. Listen to this. It's nice. It's a nice mixture between them. Stop. Oh. Yeah. Wow. I can see why. I can see what's going on here. I can actually physically see it. I can see what happened. So I think it was melded together very well. I think the song and the kind of having the feature on and stuff, I think it was done very, very well. You wouldn't know that it was kind of a feature that was changed from the original song because it was so smooth. The transitions and the way it's worked, it's kind of like more of a gym version. If you were going to the gym and you were gonna do an exercise, it's more a version that you might do then to get you pumped up, sort of thing. A little bit more anyways, but yeah, I still enjoyed it. It's something different. It's something I wasn't expecting, and I think that's why people are a bit here, there. I mean, I understand why people won't like it, especially if it's not that bad, but I quite enjoyed it. I thought it was quite good, and I also thought it was a bit more funky, a bit more rappy than what we expect from the one. But I also think it's still banging, let's be honest. It's still pretty good. The vocals as well were really, really nice. Obviously, it's still the one at the end of the day. So yeah, let me know what you guys think anyways. I quite enjoyed it. I still think it was quite good. I can see why people don't. It's like completely different to what they would do. So I can see why people don't like it, because it makes no sense. It makes no sense. If you get Slipknot doing opera music, it makes no sense to anyone. It's completely out of the ordinary. It's not as extreme as that, but it's on those kind of vibes where you don't expect it and therefore you can't get it. But yeah, let me know what you guys think anyways. I've of course, as always, subscribe if you have not already. But yeah, I've got plenty more videos to come, and of course, I hope you enjoyed this. I'll see you guys in the next one and video.